ESSEN stands for the Electronic Surveillance System for the Early Notification of Community-Based Epidemics. It's a disease surveillance tool, so something for public health officials to look for outbreaks of disease. We take in data sets that are inside of a community, emergency room visits, over-the-counter drug sales, school absenteeism, animal data. They pull all that data together and then look for anomalies. So we've built algorithms, data management systems to detect whether or not there is a potential outbreak going on in the community for the public health to respond to. We've built a web-based application that will provide screens back to those epidemiologists. We also give them the ability to do their own ad hoc querying. We never know exactly what the next disease is going to be, so we've made the system pretty flexible. They want to build queries to look for opioids, Zika, which was before, Ebola even before that. We give them that flexibility to search for any case definition they might want to search for. The system is currently in about 25 instances across the country. The DoD also uses it globally, and the CDC, it's their national system. The future of the system basically is pulling into the One Health world, so we're getting a lot into the animal, environment, and human combinations. Diseases affect us all, and the change in climate, the change in environment, all have an impact in human health, so we think being able to pull that together is a huge impact for the future. The opioid crisis is a huge concern. All of our public health partners are utilizing ESSEN to understand how the epidemic is occurring, where it's occurring, and provide situational awareness and potentially help the epidemic. It's always difficult for public health partners to get information during a disaster. ESSEN is built to handle all types of data, for instance, hurricane relief, so that they can see, analyze, and visualize exactly what types of illnesses and injuries people are showing up with and get that information to the decision makers so that they can help understand the situation and get the people the help that they need.